Hey folks, it's Abel here. So you're all very aware that I have synesthesia, the kind that makes music into color. That one is called chromesthesia, and you've heard me babble on about that one plenty already. But you may not be aware that I have a second type of synesthesia. See, syn comes in all sorts of flavors. Different senses can attach in different combinations of ways. My sound color type is pretty common, but the most common of all is grapheme color synesthesia. That's a big fancy way of saying that letters and numbers have color. I realize that I haven't really discussed this type a lot, so I wanted to do that. I have the associative type of grapheme color, which means that while I can see the actual color of a word or number written on paper, like if it's written in black ink, I will see it as black, it appears in my head as a certain color. People with the projective type actually see it written in color. I can't really speak for their experiences as I do not have it and I do not know anyone who's told me they have it, so I don't want to say anything inaccurate, you know? Anyway, I thought it might be fun to show you all what my alphabet looks like, and I spent like forever making these little flashcards, so y'all best enjoy. I was real tired last night, but I still made it happen. So, as with all syn types, every person will have a different set color for their alphabet and numbers, and there will be similarities sometimes, and there might be some who end up with the same color for every letter, but I've never found anyone who completely syncs up with mine. Some people have talked about having number color help them with math, but that's definitely not my experience. Y'all are lucky I even write down your zip codes right when I send you paintings. I've had so many issues with math, it's ridiculous. I tried to take some questions over on Twitter and Tumblr, but no one really had any questions about this, which leads me to believe that either no one was really paying attention, or maybe I don't have any interest in this type of synesthesia. No one cares. But either way, I'm doing this, so you know. I'm gonna kind of info dump as much as I can, but without boring you guys. It's the most common type of synesthesia. I want to say it's around 25%. I want to say I've read that. I do not want you guys to think that that will be 100% accurate, especially because I can't remember the source, but also, synesthesia is really underreported because so many people don't realize they even have it. A lot of people, like me, until a couple years ago, just assumed that everyone has a red A. Everyone has that. I didn't realize it was anything that was different. And a lot of people will go their whole lives without knowing, and a lot of people don't like go to doctors to get a formal diagnosis because it's such an easy thing to figure out. But I digress. There's a lot of people who don't know and don't report it, so the numbers are way off. It is definitely the most common. It is consistent for each person. Like, I will always have a red A, a blue B. They'll always be consistent, though different people will have different colors, if you know what I mean. Like, someone else might have a green A and they're wrong, but that's okay. God, I can't think of anything else I really want to spit at you guys, because I don't know. It seems so intrinsically part of my life, so I don't understand what questions you guys would have. If you do have questions, though, you should totally put that in the comments below, and I will answer all those and try to get back to you, or maybe even do an update video, whatever you want. Actually, if you want to see my numbers, I didn't put them in this video, but if you want that, and maybe I can add more information as I learn more and figure out questions, then I can do that. And if you have grapheme color, let me know if we line up, if we've got similarities, if we have differences. Tell me. We can fight in the comments about what color numbers are, even though numbers shouldn't technically have color. For now, though, that's all I got. I will see you guys soon. Bye-bye. I love you.